All right. Resident Evil Village. Oh boy. Resident Evil 8. I haven't played you yet. But 3D in this, you don't understand because with the headset, you see everything in 3D, and this just looks so cool. Like the lights are protruding from the wall, the pipes look all three dimensional. Like, it's really cool. I'm always itching. Damn it. This fucking headset drives me nuts. I fucking hate it. This is really annoying. I just did. Guard by raising both your hands. Guard. Guard by raising both your hands. There's this part one. Right, and then one. Grab your jacket with R1L1. What the fuck? R1. Oh. How do you do that? Okay. What's you want me to do? Oh, I didn't turn it off.
Determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became and gone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned biting cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a clip of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come, child, warm yourself, he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the fish king appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the first dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it, thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory. You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed. I'll finish dinner.
Doesn't want to remember. I can't blame her.
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Yes, I'll put her down. There you go. Shouldn't joke like that.
Almost there, honey. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you. stay like this forever.
Don't know how to shut doors.
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de lagum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
be... Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Mia! Get down! Mia!
Now there goes my girlfriend. Chris, why'd you kill my wife?
Oh, God. Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
Go move!
Rose? What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Gee, thanks, guys.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about the next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the doc. She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters? Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me.
Damn it. I have to take this.
Oh.
talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized to work on that.
Fuck. What the hell happened to you?
This is pretty creepy. That's not good.
Huh.
Christopher Edwards, said, "That don't sound good."
Maybe they're out.
No. I need a gun. Give me a gun. Where's a gun? Give me a gun. A wrench. Syringes. where I was. Some very unhappy goats.
Did they just run out of the house?
Ah! This game scares the shit out of me, man.
Friendly. Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road.
Oh no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? You have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Dead body? Wait, there's more. Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
That sucked. Are you serious? I'm trying to grab my gun two-handed. This fucking game! Oh my god, dude. He takes 20 bullets? Yeah. Apparently. I think I want to quit. Indeed, I do. That's all for now. That's the first one.